Major newspapers and TV channels in Spain covered the Ahmadiyya Muslim community's attendance at a remembrance event on Saturday. The event marked 13 years since a 2004 terrorist attack on the city of Madrid, in which 200 people were killed. Ahmadi Muslims attended to spread their message of peace, stand in sympathy with the victims, and to highlight that Islam condemns any such attacks. They held a banner stating, "Killing one person is akin to killing all mankind." Hibbat Mirza, MTA News.